This is your Royal Fidelity Business News. I'm Jimenita Swain. Approximately 100 casino managers, gaming regulators, compliance officers, and gaming representatives from the Caribbean, Europe, and Latin America are expected to attend the Bahamas Gaming Forum 2013. The event will highlight techniques for improving regulation and security in the Bahamian and Caribbean gaming sectors. It's supported by the Bahamas Gaming Board and the Ministry of Tourism and is being organized by the UK consultancy firm, the International Governance and Risk Institute. It will be held at the Atlantis Resort from October 28th. To 30th. Now, the business news, the 8th annual Exuma Business Outlook kicks off next week. The focus of this year's event is sustainable development for Exuma, finding the right mix of people and strategies. Minister of Agriculture and Marine Resources V. Alfred Gray is expected to deliver the keynote address. He's expected to focus on the importance of increasing local production as a necessary adjunct to tourism development and retaining more income from tourism. The one-day symposium will take place at the Sandals Embro Bay Resort in Georgetown. And BlackBerry is working to retain customer confidence. USA Today is reporting that the smartphone maker issued an open letter to its customers. It says, quote, "You can count on BlackBerry. How do we know? We have substantial cash on hand and the balance sheet is debt-free," end quote. BlackBerry has taken a beating from Apple's iPhones and other smartphones with Google's Android operating system. The company acknowledged that Apple and Android devices are becoming commonplace in the workplace, but the company says it can manage different platforms seamlessly and securely. It also said it plans to make its popular BBM messaging service available to iPhone and Android phones, something it says at least 6 million customers are looking forward to once the service is rolled out. That was your Royal Fidelity Business News. I'm Jimenita Swain.